So apparently the iPhone 5's low light camera ability is much improved over that of the iPhone 4S, and that's what I want to test out now. Since it's not dark outside, I'm going to have to do this indoors, so I did it in one of the bathrooms here, and I'm just going to sort of close the door to make sure that there is not a lot of light in here. And as you can see from the viewfinder, there isn't a lot of light. I just took a photo right there with my 4S, and it's pretty dark, as you can see. Now let's try the same lighting conditions with the iPhone 5. You can see the illumination is just much, much improved over that of the iPhone 4, or the 4S for that matter. And you can actually make out what you took a photo of, thanks to the improved low light ability of the iPhone 5 camera. Now let's compare those shots. Here is the iPhone 4S sample, pretty dark. And here's the iPhone 5 sample. The same exact photo, same exact lighting, nothing changed at all. So hopefully that was able to give you a good demonstration. Obviously it's not scientific, but it gives you a good demonstration of what the iPhone 5 is capable of. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. This is Jeff with the iDownload blog.